So, thanks for coming back. Yeah, some reviewers mentioned that this album is darker, for Van Halen it was darker. And I guess that reflects the fact that they were having some troubles, some internal troubles in the band. So, the band was resisting the synthesizers, but Eddie Van Halen was really trying to push some of that synth sound into the band. You could hear a little bit of Led Zeppelin, kind of, especially in the drums. One thing about the album, it did sell millions, but it was the slowest selling of millions of their catalog. I loved both of those tunes. I thought it was a really interesting exploration for Van Halen. The first part was totally experimental, and the second part was more of a traditional song structure, but the chords and everything, and the way it was moving around from chord to chord and in the sections, sounded great. And then that wild soloing—I mean, I could listen to Eddie solo like that much more. And this sort of just whets the appetite for more Eddie Van Halen. What an amazing artist! I know my cousin had this album in his house, and I remember looking at the cover and thinking it was just so bizarre. It was just Van Halen? This is such a bizarre album. I mean, we're used to seeing pictures of them, doing splits in the air and holding their guitars. So this song has me wanting to listen to this whole album, these two songs. For me, this is a gateway to wanting to hear more of this album and just sort of wanting to get a picture of that little bit of a darker time in Van Halen, because sometimes, a darker time doesn't mean it's less creative. It can be actually deeply creative. You're really growing and stretching mentally, So, fascinating. Fascinating stuff. I hope you enjoyed that. We'll be continuing to react to daily progressive metal and rock, of course. That's going to keep going. If I don't release one on one day or something, don't worry. I'm still trying to put out a video a day. If I put out some guitar lessons, I try to put those out on top of the already 7-day-a-week progressive rock. But occasionally, something comes up in the family and I'm can't get the time to do enough videos or whatever, and there may be a little gap here and there. So don't worry about that, but I'm make sure I got something daily for you at least. So it's Dean spiraling out. You all take care of yourself. Be good. Talk to you later. Bye.